In exchange for the rare herbs, the abbot ordered Giovanni to steal secret files from the university. Did anybody witness the exchange? Who was Giovanni's murderer? Only a laboratory analysis could say for sure.
Thank you. Thank you.